All right, I went around and shut all the valves off. The lids are still off, the key's still over there. And got the leak to stop. Yeah, the other valve was clear over here, under that rock. And that stopped the leak. So now it's time to dig it and see what happened. I have to be really careful because that spigot that's right there is on a different line and it's still live. So if I tie into that, it will blow off of there. I don't think it's real deep, but it's probably, I'm going to say at least 8 inches deep. At the very least. That could have been it. I want to take my blacktop out. Let's see what we've got so far. There's the drain line. The drain tile that goes across. That's what it was getting into. Next video.